I'd just like to have a word with our troops, our veterans, and I just want to tell you that America loves you, and we're very grateful for what you do as protectors. We need our protectors. All American men should feel like the protectors of the women, the children, the weaker, the more vulnerable. And I'm just pleading with you to not take your own lives. No matter what you've seen, no matter what you've done, seek wisdom and you'll think differently. You'll find wisdom, because wisdom's a good thing, and it is promised that for those who seek something good, you will find it. And you wouldn't hurt yourself. You'd understand differently. So, I plead with you, I beg with you, gain wisdom, but don't hurt yourselves, please.
I try to hold on to this world with everything I have, but I feel the weight of what it brings and the hurt that tries to grab. The many trials that seem to never end. His word declares this truth, that we will enter in this rest with wonders anew. But I hold on to this hope and the promise that he brings, that there will be place where no more suffering. There will be a day with no more tears, no more pain, and no more fears. There will be a day when the burdens of this place will be no more. We'll see Jesus face to face. But until that day, we'll hold on to new ways. I know the journey seems so long. You feel you're walking on your own. There has never been a step. You've walked out all alone. Troubled soul, don't lose your heart, 'cause joy and peace he brings, and the beauty that's in store. How is the hurt of life sting? But I hold on to this hope and the promise that he brings, that there will be a place where no more suffering. There will be a day with no more. No more pain, no more fears. There will be a day when the burdens of this place will be no more. We'll see Jesus face to face.
Old times are not forgotten. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland.
Singing fellas.
Oh, I wish I was in Dixie.
I was born early, Lord, one frosty morn. Look away, yeah, look away, look away, Dixieland. Glory, glory,
know